of an update for you this afternoon. Two people are dead after a crash on the Pennsylvania Turnpike in Lancaster County from over the weekend. The coroner says Sarah Harper of Harrisburg lost control of her car and hit a concrete barrier in Penn Township. She and her passenger, Nicholas Blouch of Lower Paxton Township, were thrown from the car. Blouch died at the scene. Harper was flown to the hospital where she later died. Police are still investigating the crash.